Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Battlefield 1 error cannot connect to server. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method 1. Check your internet connection. Your internet connection properly working or not. Method 2. Open command prompt. Go to Windows 11 search bar and type command prompt. Okay. Right click on command prompt and click on run as administrator and type this command and press enter and type another command like this and press enter and exit the command prompt, type exit and press enter, command prompt is closed. Method 3. Change DNS server. Go to Windows 11 search bar and type control panel, click open control panel, click on network and internet option and click on network and sharing center. You can see here top of the left side, change adapter setting, click on it and select the Wi-Fi. Which Wi-Fi are you using? Just select the Wi-Fi and right click on it and click on property and select internet protocol version 4 and click on property and select this option. Use the following DNS server address and type like this 8.8.8.8 alternate DNS server and type 8.8.4.4 and click OK and then click OK and close all setting. Method 4. Go to Windows 11 setting using shortcut key. Press Windows key plus I. Setting is open and scroll down. Click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter. You can see here internet connection option is showing. Click on run option. Detecting problems. Please wait until the process is completed. Okay, close the troubleshoot setting and close Windows setting and restart your PC and open this game. Problem is solved. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell on notification. See you next video.